All new tonight, the search is on for a man who broke into the Ventura County Animal Shelter and may have swiped a kitten. This is security video from Sunday as the man threw rocks through a plate glass window to get into the shelter in Ojai. He then went into the cat lobby and apparently took off with a 6-month-old gray and white tabby named Haas. The shelter accounted for all the other cats, but says many of them were traumatized by the break-in. Anyone who knows who the thief is should contact the Ojai Police Department.